started the match being a little bit nervous. He started well, but I was down, I knew that if I was fighting every point, I could draw a little bit and I could fight for the set, and I had a chance to close the set at the 6-5 with my serve. I couldn't make it, but I keep believing, and I could got the tiebreak. And after in the second set, when I was 4-1, love 30, I think he played a game like so fast and pretty good. I got nervous, I lost my serve, and I started to get a little bit duped. But I made the same, I keep fighting every point, I keep believing, and with 4-all I play a good game, and last game I put the balls in and he missed fast, so it was very good for me. I was last month, I wasn't pretty good. I'm gonna move now from my last academy, had a little bit of problems with myself, couldn't get a lot of wins in the matches, but I came here like I'm gonna play two good tournaments in a good place. I'm gonna play every match, and at the start of the week, I was not thinking about winning the tournament. I was just thinking about to play every match, and after one match, I was getting more confidence, feeling better, feeling more comfortable here in this course, in this amazing place, and with in that conditions, and I think I finished making a really, really solid game and with a lot of confidence.
Thanks to Jaumet, my fitness coach and my really, really good friend, and special thanks to my girlfriend who was here all the week supporting me, and thank you.